We said goodbye to our visitors at Tromsø Airport after a lovely week together and began our journey south. We visited the superb war museum in Narvik, then drove on to witness the amazing tidal maelstroms of Saltstraumen and topped up our freezer with fish. Heading further down the main E6 road, we enjoyed the National Park Centre and the Arctic Circle Centre before the glamour of doing our laundry in Mosjøen. We looked around the old town there, climbed 500 or so of the 3,000 steps laid by Sherpas just outside town, and later had a lovely beer and pizza night at charming Straumen. Then to hell and back before reaching Trondheim, where we had an amazing meal as a gift from our son.
The ferry. Oh, it's a big one. I guess this is the main route.
It is,
E6.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Thank you.
had. Imagine 3,000 of this.
It's a long way.
But I think that's it for me. I am done.
We've hardly started. We're almost at the top, just let's keep going.
Then turn back where possible.
Yes, they are definitely setting up for the festivities. Saint Olaf. It's a pilgrimage, isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
From what I heard.
It's almost festival.